for thee. Holy revival of Christ without Christ. I thought it only apropos to bring up something from the old motherfucking and new motherfucking testament. And a little record called Antichrist.